SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove an app from iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to remove an app from your iPhone 14, then you just need to find that app on your home screen and then tap and hold on the app icon. That's going to bring up this screen, and then you just need to choose the Remove App option, followed by Delete App, and then you can tap Delete to completely remove the app from your phone. Another option that you have for removing an app from your iPhone is to open the Settings app, scroll down and choose the General option. You can then select iPhone Storage. Then you can scroll down and find the app that you want to delete. In this case, I'm going to delete Pandora. And then you can choose the Delete App option, followed by Delete App again to uninstall it. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.